So I grew up in a rental flat, and I think unlike most Singaporeans today, or even of my cohort, I actually lived in the one-room rental flat for 30 years of my life. Throughout my childhood days, primary school was like normal. I went to RI. At that time, RI, the word elitism doesn't exist. RI, we were like all equally poor. You know, your parents being taxi driver is like common. My dad was a contractor at a construction site and things like that, you know. So by today's standard, you would say we were poor, but during that time, everybody was equally poor, and so we don't see the kinds of inequality that we talk about today. I think everyone should be a champion of a community if you're a member of that community. In other words, nobody should be, a nominal member. Right? In other words, if you want to be a member of a church, you should not just be a member. You know, you should actually contribute and say, what does the church mean to me? Why am I part of the church? Now, that's in the religious context, very obvious. But if I'm a community of medical professionals, I should ask myself, regardless of my rank, whether I'm a surgeon, a doctor, or a nurse, what is my role? What can I contribute to the community to make the community more effective for the purpose? In the case, the purpose is the well-being of the patient or the community for the larger good of Singapore, right? To uplift the medical profession or something like that. If I am Malay Muslim, then I would say how I can make the Malay Muslims better, and if there are problems, how can I as a member help the community solve and so on. I really wish that anybody should be open to advice and perspectives, and everyone, whether it's me or a politician, everybody should recognize the most important principle, and that is I could be wrong. And when you know that you could be wrong, then we can share our perspectives honestly and listen with an open mind. I think what matters to me is that the lived experiences that I have, my friends as a Singaporean, as a police officer, my background, I'm able to see, or rather, it's very apparent to me that there are real issues. And then what is my role as a Singaporean? I don't even think about words like paying forward, paying back, you know, contributing in those abstract terms. I think of it, if you like, in relatively self-interest sense, that self-interest in a good sense, and that is what is a meaningful life for me as an individual. And a meaningful life for me, something must be I enjoy doing. I see that I make a difference to people's lives, and then I continue doing it. And I think that's what we should do, what we enjoy. It need not be wonderful macro helping people, but if you can do that, wonderful, but it could be just one of the things that make your life meaningful.